some delicious chicken McNuggets. Okay, so somewhere here is an alphabet? No, it's okay. The sound is right, so you can surprise me the whole day. There are some signs. Something with Mechalania.
What do we have here?
We don't understand any word. Me neither. Wasn't there somewhere a dictionary here? Oh. 200 gil. Great. Knew it! So... Oh, this is a sphere, okay. I don't have, yeah, okay. Potions, okay. Stupid thing. Just want to make good. Now if I die, I'm safe. Okay. Yeah, I'm fish food. Yum, yum, yum. good one. Really good one. Big one. Bones. See? Got me. This was really close.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Yeah, it was really close. Wait. If I can go here. Okay. I really missed to turn around my view.
Need fire.
Okay, we need to make a fire now. Yeah. Can't go there. Shouldn't they be wet too? Far too wet. My poison. Like I said, never a good sign to get good poison. This early in the game. Never will, never be. Saving again. No, 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 no. Not there. Not there. Not there. Not there. Firestones. Nothing more? Boo! This is where we were coming from, okay. From there I can't go through, so yeah, we saw everything. We saw everything. Yeah, okay. I have a really bad orientation, so forgive me for that.
I need food.
Sorry, I forgot the sandwich.
What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
Wait! Wait! Don't go out on me!
Sure, the fire will talk to you.
Nah! Just hold on! I'll get more wood!
Give me a break!
Boy! You just need to endure it.
On my side? Cool!
Okay, let's make it a bit explosive. was this thing for some... it never happened. Okay? It never happened. Ooh. This was too good.
That was close.
Ouch!
Hey, let me go!
Fredek Drak!
Divin, Irisa, Tekirka!
Bok, Edeku!
Kemed?
Fed! Trivedek Risa!
Dralnia, Drakisha Dave!
Ifun Petit! Tapuneket Fedrik! Kuno.
Yeah, this will hurt. This will hurt really bad.
Kid, it's Daija.
Hey, that hurts.
Musujek, Rain.
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, nurse.
Right. Whatever.
Do we hood kabang?
I said I don't understand.
Akumala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Oh, back there. I want it. First way to understand Albert. Perfect.
Oh, almost forgot.
The explanation about the Sphero thingy. Yeah, great. Never reread it. Never read the tutorial, just have fun with not doing it. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, come on, stop. I hate tutorials. They are so fucking long. So, yeah. First ability activated.
Sujait! Kadufun et sete damo! Sujait!
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now. But there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
How can you breath underwater? How? This makes all better. Just punch the technology. It's like throwing out your PC out the window and saying, oh, I hold the mouse, so yeah, I try to save it. Yeah, it's exactly the same. Okay. Later. Wolfson, right? I call you Wolfson. If you hear him, this is my cat. His name is Skipper. He's the cutest thing in the world, no matter what others say. And he is kinda lonely sometimes if I work, so yeah. That's the reason why he's such a loud little guy. Where is the saving point? Saving point. There is no saving point. Oh, fuck off. Okay, yeah, then. Let's fed. I kinda can't remember this part. Are we going deeper? Is there a reason for that?
A futra airship!
Dradanukt van a neck.
Hoof, roof to Tunkadib. Wait, Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Yipper.
hungry.
Kid is not listening. Whoa.
Whoa! Right on.
Looks delicious. Not. Skipper.
Hey!
The cat is in the kitchen again.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Woo-hoo-hoo!
She looks confused.
Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Skipper.
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays blitzball there.
Huh?
Back to the future.
What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Okay. Guys, it's really late for me. So I will end it here. I know it was a short stream. But yeah, if I'm not too tired tomorrow, we can do it again. Do it again! Yeah. So, have a nice day, evening, night, whatever it is on your side on the world. Love you all. Until next time. Bye-bye.